I play a chef Slowik who has a fancy restaurant on an island. He has a very upmarket clientele who are paying a lot of money to have an amazing culinary experience. And it has to take the form of kind of a high art. In a rather perverse way, I was sympathetic to the chef. I kind of liked the purity of his vision.